Alright. We get to kill this asshole for a second time, which is wonderful.
Go ahead and open the door. I'll give you a
piece of shit.
Oh, that was so beautiful. Mwah. So fantastic. Oh, that made my soul happy. Oh, God damn it, not these assholes again. The stairs. Come on, open this door. Come on. Really, guys? Really? Okay. Mm-hmm. Where I go here? How many of you guys are there?
Terry Halford, a.k.a. Snakefist. Shit, did you hear something? Guess it was nothing. With Lieutenant Stokes' help, I was able to establish a link to the computer in your armored personnel carrier. I'm uploading all my files right now. We can go over them on the way. By the way, don't pick your nose. She's watching us on the security cameras. But she can't hear us, so you can call her whatever you want. Looks like the file transfer's done. We can take the elevator in the main lobby, but we'll have to head through the holding area. I hope you took care of all the specimens.
Yep.
Oh, that ain't good. Replica forces are pouring into the facility. They must be converging on your telesthetic signature. You're becoming a magnet for them. I have something you might want. I grabbed it from the experimental weapons lab when the shit started flying. Which reminds me, have you ever seen a hippopotamus fight? They start crapping and wagging their tails really fast and shit just flies everywhere. It's fucking insane. Here we go. It's just a prototype, so it's a little quirky, but it packs quite a punch.
Gimme.
Now, let's get the hell out of here.
My favorite gun. Let's do this. Anything in your lab? Thank you. Intel item. Are you there? No. I trust you've got the correction offsets. I already said what I have to say about that. I'm not reading that. Lift the lockdown again. Go after fucking soda, you piece of shit. Oh my god. God.
I split him in half. That's never happened before.
Ah, oh, that was a beautiful sight. For me? Thank you for the HP. Appreciate it. Appreciate the body armor. Good to know there was a stairway. Technically, I'm controlling the guy that's coming to rescue you. But... But you get the point. I'm still coming. Come on, Keegan.
We're good, Manny. Punch it.
I saw what happened to Halford. There was nothing you could have done.
I know.
Let's take a look at Snake Fist's data. The son of a bitch is true to his word. He gave us more than enough to sink Armacam forever. Assuming we survive long enough.
Oh, we'll survive, Stokes. Don't worry. Don't worry. Me and Alma have been fighting for centuries. Alright, we don't always see eye to eye. Alright. This is just what our arguments look like. Okay? Pretty insane, isn't it? But don't worry. It'll be fine. It'll be fine, Stokes. Alma won't kill you. I'll make sure of it.
We'll skip the metaphysics and try to keep this as simple as possible. Sergeant Beckett, Genevieve Aristide did some nasty things to you back in that medical facility. First came the James Wessing operation up in Vita Alma. Then she tricked you into getting into the telesthetic attunement chamber, which strengthened the link. That's why Alma's aware of you. While you're totally screwed unless you can destroy her. Which brings me to the telesthetic amplifier in Still Island. You're not psychically potent enough to resist Alma. It's going to plug you into a device that will crank up your brainwaves. Sadly, the only device that has enough juice for the job is on Still Island. Get me inside the old nuclear reactor.
Really?
Pretty straightforward. Find the psychic amplifier, plug Beckett into it, flip the switch, and Alma's history.
So, Still Island, huh? I thought they shut the reactor down like 30 or 40 years ago.
That must have been when Armacam moved in.
Yep.
According to Snake Fist's data, it's the main testing area for Project Origin. How far out are we, Manny?
15 minutes if the roads are clear.
Holy shit! Multiple enemy targets bearing down on our position. Looks like replica, and they're pissed.
Sergeant, get us out of here.
We don't have a lot of options. Wait, up ahead.
Man, I don't know.
What?
You better grab a hold of something. I've got an idea.
Whoa. What is that supposed to mean?
Going down. Hang on.
Subway. Good work, Sergeant.
It's raining outside.
Gracious, son of a bitch.
Beckett, man that turret and cover us. We need to figure out where we are.
Thank you.
Negan, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Keegan, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't be afraid.
You don't have time for this shit, man. Pull yourself together.
Keegan, what are you doing? Keegan, Keegan, get back here. Keegan, what the fuck is wrong with you? Keegan. Where the fuck do I go? All right.